Cacoma Night in Bizyland. I find the word Cacoma very funny, I don't know why. Bizyland was a rich and peaceful land, a true paradise. Cacoma, it says on the arch. The citizens of Bizyland spent the days happily working away. Their king, with little else to do, spent his days playing golf. That was until that day. The day the golfing stopped. That terrible day when Wagamama, queen of Lazyland, used her magic mirror to swap countries. Wagamama is Japanese for, selfish, by the way. Suddenly, Bizyland switched places with its wicked neighbor to the north. Wagamama now held the wealth of Bizyland. Having fulfilled his part of the bargain, the magic mirror whispered to Wagamama, "I made your wish come true. Now I will fulfill mine." The mirror put Bizyland's princess into the mirror world, splitting her image into the pieces. If the princess is not found before the next moon, she will be trapped forever. Our story returns to Bizyland, where the king, unaffected by the magic, started looking for a hero. But what the king discovered was that only those who played all day like himself were not trapped by the mirror's magic. You know, the text kind of suddenly sped up at some point, then it got slower again, that was kind of awkward. I was so focused on reading, I didn't look at the pictures. One? Huh. Okay, now I'm not sure what this game is anymore. Level? It's keeping it easy for now, we're probably going to have to change that. Key assigned. Fast and dash. What? What do you mean fast and dash? Sure, fast and dash. Those are the two buttons. Monitor test. Whoa! Cool, you'll get... Whoa. That's advanced for a Super Nintendo. That's like modern options. Pad test. Jesus Christ. Oh! One of the buttons you can test is the button that closes the menu. That's fantastic. I've never seen these kind of options in a Super Nintendo game before. It's amazing. Select player. Usually I would flip a coin. Can I hold right? No, I can't. How do I do this? I guess I have to just randomize a number. I can't flip a coin. If I had a dice, that would work too. Two. Her. One player versus comp. I'm still worried when it says one player versus comp. What does that even mean? Well, you are the only one who can save our land and the princess. But my king, I could never do such a thing. If you are successful, I will grant you every wish. I will risk my life for love and beauty. That text is very fast. Do I get a move now? No. What is this game? Round 1-1. Qualify 50%. I still don't know what this means. Ace. I'm on a... What? Okay. What? Penny got 66%. What am I looking at? Okay, as soon as I uncover that the qualify mod, I'm just done. This is... What genre is this even? It said B is dash, but I don't really know what dash means. Seems to only do like the smaller bit. This is an odd game. I was expecting many things. I was expecting a platformer mostly, but I thought, Cacoma Night could be anything. It's... whatever this is. Round 2-1. It's a draw a line and kind of puzzle it out game. I don't think I have lives, I just get stunned by that. That was a big one. I can only move along these lines. Oh god. It's an odd piece, but okay. I didn't see the treasure chest before. Are they hidden? Oh, they are hidden. Oh, so I can't like search for them. I see, and they give me power-ups. I didn't even notice that before. But if they are hidden, then there's really nothing I can do about it. Let's go straight down the middle. So far, it's very easy. Can I even die? I'm not sure if I can even die. I'm still a bit flabbergasted at what this game even is. Round 3-1. Now we need 60%. Oh, that's so much. Oh, we're restoring the land. Oh, that story. It seems so complicated, yet the game is so simple. Amethyst is okay. I'm not sure what tripped me up there. Oh, I got a 1-up. I have lives. I don't see my lives, though. Maybe I should press start the next stage and see what happens. Select. Oh, I have 4 credits. Life, 0:/. Sure. Oh, now I'm dead. Hurry, help me. I will continue. This is very odd. So maybe I just had 0 lives. Yeah, now I have 2. Oh, the thing behind the corner is probably a player 2. What even hit me? Nothing! What even is hitting me? Nothing is hitting me! What is going on? I don't understand. Literally nothing is hitting me. I don't understand. I thought I figured the game out, and suddenly it's like, no, you take damage now when nothing is nearby you. Is it one of those balls hits my line or something? I think that's it. I think my line. I'm like vulnerable on my line. Yeah, because that's what's happening. That is. So you don't want to draw the biggest circles. So this is like a boss fight then. Oh god. Yep. Okay, now I see what the difficulty is. It took a while. Oh, go, 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 go! Got it. No. Ah. Okay, it's actually pretty hard. No. Oh, I got it. Okay, that was actually not easy. This is a fascinating game, I have to say. Well, what do you do? You just go. No! No, he comes this way. Fuck. It's weird that. Your hitbox is basically not your character. It's weird to wrap your mind around. Go! Get it fully done. But we have to learn the enemy's patterns. Oh, what did you just do? What was that? What? Oh, the big umbrella flew through my line. I see. This is a fascinating game. I still don't understand what the B button dash is supposed to be, though. I don't really move faster. Oh, so they can do it. Oh no, those things around the edge, they move along my lines. So they have to touch me directly to make me lose. Oh, this is interesting. I've never seen anything like this. And I think I do want to beat this game. It's crazy. 70%. Oh, I think I killed the dude. Oh, he spawned. Oh, you can undo your line too. Interesting. Game over. Well, I want to try again. Now that I understand. I'm gonna change characters. This is our principle. And I'll see you back when I'm in the plane stage. Okay, we're back in Jet Plane Land. I understand this game a lot better now. Really pay attention to what you're doing. Not like that. Also, the princess is trapped in the mirror pieces, but the mirror pieces are like hidden randomly in those treasure chests we find. Oh, wait. Okay, go. Oh, it's coming this way. Why? There's a one up. Oh, it's okay. No! Shit. Okay, we didn't find any treasures. Except for the one up. I'm not sure if you like only get the good ending if you like actually find all the mirror pieces, but they are kind of random. What's the magnet now? Oh, that's new. Go. I kill you? Because you can't kill some enemies by trapping them in your line. Oh shit, that was terrible. Maybe I can reach this one without. Wait for him to pass. Go. Oh, barely. Stupid magnet. This game actually gets kind of tense. Oh, I lost one. Oh, really? Oh, damn. I mean, you can't pay attention to everything. This is not possible. Alright, the magnet still hits me from that. Okay, go. Oh, the magnet! Oh, I keep forgetting the magnet! That's enough. And we got a ton of water. Do I have time? I mean, I see this green bar. It counts down at the end as if I had a score. Maybe that's... I don't know. Oh. Giant robot. That's two magnets. Oh! Oh! Oh, that was big. That was a big play. And we got a mirror piece. Dude, that was the best level I've ever played. skill-wise. My skill-wise. That was amazing. I did... That line down the middle. I mean, look how many pieces I got. That's a... I don't know how much RNG that is. Maybe you have to learn where they are. This is a fascinating game, though. Oh, this is familiar. Back at the ship. This is a big play again. Oh, no, the owl! Wait, how many credits do I have? Two. Okay, I thought I saw eight. Go, 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 go! Before the owl comes. Clean. Even though some nasty drilling has started. Close. I have to wait here and go, 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 go. Nope. Ah shit, apparently. It's like a boss rush now. What is happening here? Big play! Oh, kill them all! Ah! If I had done it a bit quicker. Oh no! Oh no, why now? This is a big play again. For the... Oh, what? What? Oh, the guy, the thing that goes around. Just go, just go, just go. Go! Ah, fuck. All the speed shoes. Now, I've heard drilling before, but that drilling is nasty. Oh, I cut that out. I have the rest of the pieces, and here they'll remain. Now you must beat me, the princess, to regain. Oh, that was a rhyme. Oh, what is it? Oh, God. Let's stay away from that as much as we can. Shit. It doesn't reach very high, so in the beginning we do a big play up here. Then jumps... Oh, it jumped left. Oh, that's good! That's so good! I go here. Big play, big play, big play. Shit. Oh, it's too greedy. No! Shit, shit, shit. Got it. This game is quite intense, but it's cool. I really like it. Alright, go for the big play in the beginning. Now jumps. Go, 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 keep going, keep going, keep going. Now. Oh, that was good. And if you learn the boss patterns, you can do some... Oh, God. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Shit! I'll see you back here. I want to beat this game, it's cool. And we're back to Slime Round 2. First the top, as always. Hopefully you can stop here so I can go from down. Good play. Oh, crap, the soldier. There's a lot of soldiers here, actually. No! Ah, slime ball barely touched it. Oh, not too early! Why did you only jump so little? I don't understand. Oh, we did it. Oh, this game's getting pretty tough. Oh, is this her? Final boss, 7-3? Oh, there's a slime down there. I didn't even see that. Probably gonna game over now. You know, if I can brute force a big play right in the beginning. Oh, the slime hit me there. Oh, fuck. Okay, just go. Oh no, you get stunned for so long! Just cut, cancel it. Oh, the soldiers! Oh, they are so annoying! Wow. This is ridiculously tough, actually. And if the soldiers weren't so goddamn fast, it would be much, much easier. The bitch up there. No. Don't you dare! It's okay. Now he'll bounce again. It's gonna be a magic attack. Wait for that. Soldiers! No! This is so hard. This is really hard. No, no, don't get hit after 1 second! What hit me? Nothing. Nothing hit me. Okay, let's do this again. The key with the slime is go through the middle. Oh, no! The soldier! God, this is... Oh, this is so tough. Oh, I'm still alive. I don't know why. I'm still alive. Oh no, you didn't connect that! You stupid person, why am I still alive? Why do I have so many lives? That didn't make any sense. Ah, the mat is so fast! Now let's keep going. What even hit me? Except for nothing. Explain. My sprint gets faster, I swear. I thought I could tank it. I might still be able to. Let me try. Go, 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 go! Ah! That was good. Oh, what did I just do? I'm not sure what is happening right now. That was confusing, but I think that was a way to do it, I think. Oh great, it's gonna have a safe state right here. I think for some reason I have more lives here, so I can probably tank it better. I'll just go straight here. Let me just tank it, I have many lives. What even hit me? Nothing, there was nothing on my line. Stop it. Shut up. Did it. Was this the end? This is the final boss? I don't have all the pieces though. Is that still window? I'm not sure. You have done well! I have promised anything you want. Pray tell, what will that be? You are too kind, sire. I beg of you a house and a field. What is that all? This is all I need to get by. I now realize how greedy Wagamama was and how like her I was. You are truly a fine person. Please help our country by spreading the word. You're the king. I think you do better than I. Yes, sire. It would be my pleasure. This has been Cacoma Night in Bizyland. Not what I was expecting at all, but very cool. Very cool. Very difficult at the end, but very cool. Unlike anything I've ever seen. And that's all I can say about it. I mean, there isn't much to talk about. It gets very busy after a while. But it was good. If you really learn the boss pets, you could probably just do some amazing things. Next time when you see this library, something else. Until then, Unless there's another scene here. No, until then. The cast has a mustache.